26th pick in the 2013 NFL Draft, the Green Bay Packers select Datone Jones, defensive end, UCLA.
Chris, this is not Datone Jones. This is the Tone Center right here. Didn't know much about this kid, Mel, his first 3 years at UCLA. Coaching change. Jim Mora comes in. I've seen this kid play defensive end in a 3-4 defense. He can play defensive tackle in the nickel. I even saw him play nose tackle in their sub package. If you're in a combine workouts, you're in the Datone Jones because he dominated the combine. The arrow is going up on this kid. He's my sleeper of the first round. He has NFL movement skills. He can block kicks. He has great position versatility. And he did an outstanding job, if you ask me, in the Senior Bowl. He can play on a tight end. He can play inside. And the Packers need a dominant inside defender. Good pick.
6.5 tackles for loss 2 years ago, 19.5 this past season. Jim Mora Jr. really allowed this kid to really step up with everything he did to motivate him, get him in the right situation. It worked with Datone Jones. You think about a kid 6'4", 284, 29 reps, great, unblockable at the Senior Bowl practices. And for a Green Bay team, as I said, where Sylvester Williams or another guy like Jones, that defense in Green Bay has been a major issue moving forward. And now to get a kid who was very productive as a senior.
You know, the smile is here because